Parking is the perennial bugaboo of drivers, both new and old. We may think we're Mario Andretti on the highway, but ask most drivers to put the family wagon between two parked cars, and it's white-knuckle time. Fortunately, technology comes to the rescue, with a crop of electronic aids to help drivers overcome their fear of parking. In this video, we'll take a look at the top 5 park assist systems. 360-degree cameras provide a simulated bird's-eye view. Using multiple cameras and advanced software, the car's infotainment system shows an overhead image of the vehicle, including clearance in front, to the rear, and the sides. It's like having a friend standing beside or behind you, telling you just how much space there is. Are you afraid of scratching or, worse yet, cracking your front and rear bumpers when trying to slot into a space? Park Assist radars give you auditory and visual cues to show you just how close you are to hazardous obstacles. They can also be helpful to notify the driver if a neighbor or his dog is standing behind the vehicle before the driver pulls out of a parking spot. When it comes time to back out of a parking spot, rear cross traffic alerts can help guide you safely. Most operate at low speeds and use radar to check for obstacles from the back of the vehicle. They'll then give a visual or auditory alert to the driver if another vehicle or person is approaching from the sides. Keep in mind, these systems do have their limitations, as it's up to the driver to stomp on the brakes. The solution to this is a system called Rear Auto Brake Assist. What this system does is look behind you and automatically stop your vehicle if a hazard is detected. Like the Subaru system shown here, most use rear-facing sonar to detect obstacles when you're in reverse, scanning an area up to 5 feet behind the vehicle and up to 6 inches on either side. If the system detects an obstacle, it'll first warn the driver. If that driver doesn't respond, it will automatically stop the car. And if the driver still doesn't respond, it'll then engage the parking brake for them. A more advanced system is Auto Parking Assist. This system helps drivers find and park in parallel and perpendicular spots. Auto Parking Assist uses radars or sonars to scan for parallel and perpendicular spots that'll fit the vehicle. It'll then guide the driver with a series of on-screen prompts that tell when to brake or accelerate in reverse. The car will do all the steering for the driver. Keep in mind, this may feel like an autonomous system, but it still relies on driver throttle, braking, and judgment. As with all automated safety systems, of course, it's still the driver's responsibility to look for traffic, parked cars, and the usual urban obstacles like driveways, fire hydrants, and no parking zones. But thanks to advances in technology, the dreaded parking lot fender bender may be a thing of the past. To see the latest parking technologies in action, visit your local AutoNation dealer today. Get started at AutoNation.com.